Hi, good evening everybody.
Good evening, sir.
Okay, so today we are going to have a gossiping on any topics. All right, so are you ready for the gossiping?
Yes, sir.
So let's gossip in English. Okay, I just want to start from you. So where is your school?
My school is in Parli Vaishnath.
Parli Vaishnath. All right, would you speak a bit loud?
Oh yes.
Okay, and how about your school? How is your school?
My school is an English medium, and in our school teachers us very properly, and they also celebrate any festivals
Okay, what do you like most in your school?
I like most that if anything is there or it's, we celebrate science exhibitions and more.
Okay, tell us something about Parli Vaishnath.
It is famous for temple out of 12 Jyotirlinga. One Jyotirlinga is situated there, and also it is famous for thermal power station.
Thermal power stations. Okay, and what is your ambition in your life?
My ambition is to become an engineer.
Okay, why would you like to become an engineer?
I would like to become an engineer because I want.
Would you like to have a great and prosperous life?
Yes, I would like to have a great and prosperous life.
All right, fine. And what are your hobbies?
My hobbies is watching TV and reading novels.
Okay, which TV programs do you like most?
I like to watch all TV programs.
Which is your special TV program? Most favorite TV program?
My most favorite TV program is Tarak Mehta.
Tarak Mehta. Why do you like it? Because it's funny and comedy?
Yes, it is too much funny and comedy.
So you like comedy serials?
Yes, I like comedy serials.
Alright, fine. Okay, that's nice talking to you. How about you? What do you do?
I am a lecturer.
Okay, and what do you teach?
I teach biotechnology.
And where do you teach biotechnology?
I am a lecturer in Dr. Jogekar College in Atlanta.
Alright, fine. And what is like... would you please tell us something about biotechnology?
Okay, biotechnology is actually a branch of science in which we can study different things. For example, food technology, industrial technology, industrial biotechnology, plant tissue culture, animal tissue culture, and various things are included in that field.
Okay, fine. And what is the importance of biotechnology in everybody's life?
Okay, biotechnology is very important in today's life, because biotechnology we can apply to increase our products or increase our main things. So we can apply biotechnology to improve our quality. For example, we can improve the seed quality, then any food quality, we can store the food, etc. And we can improve and our product by using biotechnology.
Okay, and why did you choose biotechnology for your career?
Because biotechnology is very interesting. It's study of the biology, which I would like to study.
Okay, which personality do you like from the biotechnology field? Okay, who is famous in biotechnology? I think there are many biotechnology companies in India.
Yes, there is many biotechnology companies.
So who inspired you more?
Actually, Serum Industries in Pune, which is a very famous industry. Different vaccines are prepared in Serum.
Okay, fine. So biotechnology also produces the different types of the vaccines.
Yes, because it is related to the pharmaceutical also and medical biotechnology.
Okay. All right, fine. So what future do you see? What future do you see your in the biotechnology field?
I want to become successful and associate lecturer.
Lecturer in the biotechnology. Okay, wish you all the best for that. Okay. How about you? Where do you study?
I study in Gadchiroli.
Gadchiroli. Alright, fine. So, how about your school? What's your school's name?
My school name is Platinum Jubilee High School.
Yep.
And Junior College.
Okay. And how is your school?
My school is very large and developed school. My school are having 1,000 students. And in my school there are science practicals
Alright, and who is your favorite teacher in your school?
My favorite teacher is science teacher. Her name is Surekha Miss.
Okay, tell us something more about her. Why do you like her?
She is taking different types of science activity which can help us to learn about more science. And she is telling us to bring some materials to make some projects and science experiments.
Okay, and what about other co-curricular activities are organized in your school?
In my school, we are not celebrating the festivals, but in our school, we are celebrating Republic Days and National Days, which we are celebrating.
Okay, okay, that's great. Nice talking to you. Okay, what about you? Where do you? What are you doing nowadays?
I'm studying Polytechnic.
Okay, Polytechnics.
Yes.
So, and what are you doing in Polytechnics?
In computer engineer.
Computer engineer.
Yes.
So, tell us something about computer engineering.
Computer engineering field is very famous nowadays. This field is very famous, and more people will go this side. More people nowadays go this side, and there is more. More informations available also, and more images available. Do you see these images? Do you learn all languages there? And do you teach us something?
Okay. And what do you want to become in this field?
I want to become a good computer engineer.
Okay. Why do you like to become a computer engineer?
Because I like this field. That's why I like.
And where would you like to work?
I would like to work in America.
Why do you want to work in America? Why not in India?
I don't like India. I would like to work in America because there is more communicators children, and there is more skills also use these children, and these children is more have more. These people have more skills.
So you want to acquire all those skills?
Yes, I want to acquire this.
And you want to settle in America?
Nothing. I have not decided. But I will decide
later. Okay, okay. That's congratulations, and wish you all the best for that. How about you? What would you like to become?
I want to become a teacher.
Okay. Why do you want to become a teacher?
Because I like teaching.
Teaching. Which subjects do you like to teach?
I like math subject to teach.
Why do you like math subjects?
Because it is very simple for me.
All right, fine. And do you love maths?
Yes, I love maths.
So, it was really nice talking to you, and thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.